Let's just sit up straight, grounded through the sit bones, with a long spine, long neck, chin down slightly, shoulders down, the palms facing up, the arms relaxed. So it's good to sit on something when we have a better sensation of the thighs relaxing down towards the floor, the hip joints softening. And we sit at the front of whatever we sit on to leave the butt at the back, making the spine more comfortable. And really, you can bring your hands in any pose that feels more comfortable to you. Maybe joining all the fingertips together without pressing the hands against each other. Observe the breath for a moment. We try not to interfere with the way we breathe. It's not easy because as soon as we put the attention on the breath, the mind is going, am I breathing deep enough? Is it too shallow? And we try to adjust something, but let's just let it happen just the way it does. Feel the muscles from the face slowly relaxing. Notice maybe as the face relaxes, if it's easy or a bit challenging to not hold an expression on the face. Feel the contact between the body and the support beneath it. Then allow the spine to lengthen up. The breath to gently lift the ribcage up. And as the breath recedes, we keep the spine long, spacious. Relax into your belly. Around the solar plexus, the diaphragm muscle. Feel your back opening as you inhale. Neck and shoulders relaxing more as you exhale. Feel your armpits. How distant are they from each other? Become aware of the space that exists in the ribcage, between the spine at the back, the sternum bone at the front. And just pay attention to the sensations that come with the expansion and contraction of the ribcage and belly. Feel the air entering your nostrils, moving up your nose. Maybe reaching this point between the eyebrows before being felt in the throat and in the rest of the body. Relax shoulders and fingers. Relax the toes. Breathe in slowly. Breathe out slowly. Again, feel the seat of the posture, the pelvic floor, the legs, the feet, the seat bones. Relax into that base. And from that base, upwards, allow the body to gently expand as you breathe in. And soften as you exhale, but staying spacious. Let the breath expand you rather than relying on the muscles. Or expand through your body, or make the body expand. You being more than the body. Let's deepen the breath softly. Bring the attention towards your face. Become aware of the face. Your face is not flat. Feel it. Feel the shape of your face without touching it. Bring your attention to the tip of the nose. How distant is it from the upper lip? From your right ear, from your left ear. The space between the eyebrows, softening the forehead, softening all the muscles around the skull, around the ears, the back of the neck. Become aware of the exact position of your head at the top of your spine. Maybe taking it a little higher. Bring your attention between the two eyebrows. And stop there for a moment. What do you notice when you look between the eyebrows with your eyes closed? We're going to slow down the breath. We stay here with the attention between the eyebrows. We breathe in the count of four, whatever four is to you. Breathing in four. Then hold it for four. And exhale in four. Breathing in four. Hold it. Exhale in four. Inhale in four. Hold it for four. And exhale in four. Breathing in five. Hold it for five. Exhale in five. Inhale in five. Hold it. Let it out in five. Breathing in five from belly up. Hold it for five. Exhale softly. Keep your eyes closed. Join your hands together and rub your hands gently. Then more and more energetic. Create some heat. Keep your eyes closed and bring the warmth of the palms of the hands on the face. And let the weight of your head in your hand. Massage your face a little. Your ears. Your jaw. Around the mouth and the nose. Your neck. Shoulders. And slowly lower your hands down, open your eyes.